President Franklin Delano Roosevelt. The only thing we have to fear is fear itself. Franklin Delano Roosevelt. March 4th, 1933. The only thing we have to fear is fear itself. Franklin Delano Roosevelt, President of the United States of America. The only thing we have to fear is fear itself. Franklin Delano Roosevelt.